Greetings and salutations, friends, and welcome back to the war. Now we're going to get on with it. Q. Okay, on the run. Get my bearings a little bit. I don't know why my mouse is doing what it's doing. I'm not happy. Going to get me killed. Ah, oh, Australians. They love their fucks. Okay, let's get along. Does that work? Yes, it does. Jesus. Oh, hello, hello, what's in here? Oh, yeah. Why not? Where am I supposed to be heading? Right, now then, how about we do that, get my cords a bit tangled up there. I don't know where I'm supposed to be heading for. Where am I heading for? Oh, there we go.
Didn't.
Nah, sure fucking didn't. Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Gun up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to rear command.
Was that about no open areas?
Wait, where is everyone?
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
News from the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here.
Okay. Well, that would be a heavy machine gun, and I don't like that much at all. Oh, now that's the thing I want. Right, now we're gonna take it to them. Take down your pants. Oh, it's one of those. Which I don't think is very historically correct. I mean, shoot the guy in the foot, for God's sakes. on the run. I tend not to talk as much when I'm concentrating on actually killing people. I got shivved. I didn't watch my flank. Damn. It's doing so well too. Man. I'm a little sick of this. Oh god, I hate that guy. I seriously hate that guy. I'm gonna laugh when I kill him. I will kill him too. I'm not taking any of that stuff right now. Fight the bastards again. Oh. Okay, maybe going into the enemy ranks isn't such a good idea. Maybe in real life you end up dying, so maybe I won't do that next time. Maybe I'll kite around the edges and pick off as much as I can. Excuse my warning. I don't think I've been at work for 8 hours. I kind of have. In there. Oh, hello. Secret documents and all that jazz. Grab those. Ooh, dynamite. Come on. What got me that time, I wonder? Oh, that machine gun. That machine gun guy. The walking machine gun nest, as I like to call him. Hard stuff. Very hard. Let's give that a whirl. Oh, that weapon's hard. I'll go for that for now.
Keep it up! We're beating them back! God damn it, they're
in! Let's get out of the way of that. See, I took him with me. That's something. It's not the way I want, but this way. I don't know if this is working, but we've got an extra time. Oh man, they're gone. Rubbish. Thank you.
go to hell. Get out of here.
Hooray, we survived. Can only hope. Oh, bit of blur there.
Full scale retreat. They're going to shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go. You've not had much time.
Well, guys, we're about to start a new map, so we're going to leave this.
Storming a fort by myself. And I called Foster an idiot.
Yes, indeed. Guys, we're going to leave this one here. We'll pick it up in the next episode. Now, though, guys, I would like to thank you all for stopping by and making me part of your day. Please like, subscribe, and comment on my shows as you see fit. I hope you do, because the feedback is always nice. If you really like my shows, you might want to check out my Patreon page, because at the end of the credits, rewards for those who are gracious enough to support me, I try to give back a little bit. I'm also thinking local contributors might get a few movie tickets thrown out to you at some point or another, because I can do that. Anyway, that's all we have for today's show, so thanks again for stopping by. I do appreciate it. Love your support, guys. Anyway, wherever you are in the world, have a great day or night, as the case may be for you, and I will catch you all on that flip side. That's up enough for episode of Battlefield 1. I hope you come back soon and see some more. Until then, take it easy, boys and girls.